We had a two-way tie for first place, so we had to go to the on-course playoff. Coming in third place with a 74, Joseph Chun. Coming in second place, also with a 74, Alex Reed. Taking first place on the third playoff hole with a par, also with a 74 in regulation, Nicholas Kumamoto. Congratulations.
Good job out there.